So at Forge a Legacy, our desire is to be able to pray with people. That's really our heart and our passion, is to pray potent prayers with people in Jesus' name, to see them healed, perhaps physically, healed emotionally, relationally, to break off issues in their life. Let's get free. Let's live the way that we really should live.
It is possible. Yeah. It really is.
We've seen it. We've been able to experience it. We've seen it in the lives of other people.
And that's kind of, if you know us, that's who we are. We kind of ruffle feathers.
Shake things up a bit.
And we're not attempting to cause problems, but our heart is always that we love you so much, that your relationship with God is so much more important to us than our relationship with you. And so if that, you know, and I look at scripture and I see that that's who Jesus was.
Victory over comfort.
Yeah. You know, Jesus is all about the relationship with the Father being right. And so if we can speak the truth in love, and if it ruffles your feathers, if you're okay with that, be ready to be a world changer in a way that maybe you didn't understand before.